Peace family, welcome back to another video with Credit Healing LLC. Today what I want to do is I want to answer a question for one of our credit healing clients. And that question is, can you add trade lines to my credit report while you're disputing because I am looking to purchase a home? Now, the answer to that question is very, very important because I don't want to give you false information. I always like to give my clients and my customers great information so you can take away and you can be able to utilize it to the best of your ability. Now, the answer to that question is maybe. And the reason why I say maybe is because it depends on a number of items. The first thing is that it depends on how many derogatory items you have in your credit report, as well as where your scores currently are. And then the third thing is that you wanna make sure that you don't have a lot of debt on your credit report. Now, if you're looking to purchase a home, the lender is going to be looking for a number of items, and we'll talk about that in another video. But one thing that we want to do is want to make sure that once we add the trade lines, you're going to get optimal results, and those results are going to be determined by your current state of your credit report and your credit scores. So we don't want to add trade lines to your credit report if you have several derogatory items. First, we want to actually get those particular items removed from your credit report before we add trade lines, because if we add trade lines and you still have derogatory items that are lowering your scores on your credit report, what's going to happen is that the trade line is not going to be that effective. It's not going to increase your scores as much as it would if the derogatory items weren't there. So what we do is that first we remove derogatory items from your credit report, and then we add the trade lines. And once we do that, then your scores will jump up significantly. And then we can look at, you know, applying for a home or refinancing a home or a car, etc. Now, if you have other derogatory items, say for instance, if you have one or two that are old, they're like 5 or 6 years old, that's on your credit report. Therefore, the older the derogatory items, the less impact it's going to have on your credit report. So it's fine for us to add trade lines to your credit report if you have older derogatory items or if you don't have a lot of debt on your credit report. Now, it'll be fine doing that. Now, the other thing is that if you have a lot of debt on your credit report, consumer debt such as credit cards, but you don't really have many derogatory items that are on your credit report, then what we'll do is that we can actually add trade lines to your credit report, but we may have to add several, or we'll add one that has a high credit limit. So say for instance, if you have a $15,000 $15,000 debt on your credit report, what we'll do is that we'll look at either one trade line that is $15,000, has a $15,000 credit limit, and we'll add that one to your credit report. And what that'll do is that that'll lower your credit utilization to zero, because $15,000 debt with $15,000 authorized use of credit card on your credit report, then what they'll do is that they'll bring your debt to credit ratio down to 0%. That's ideal. But if you have a lot of debt and you don't have much credit history, then what we'll have to do is we'll have to look at adding a few trade lines, you know, maybe one trade line that has a high credit limit, such as $15,000, and then adding a trade line that is 10 to 15 years old. Now that's going to boost your credit by doing a number of things. First, it's going to lower your credit utilization. And the other thing, what's going to happen is that it's going to add age to your credit report. And the age is going to show a perfect payment history for 10 to 15 years, et cetera, or even 20 years. And that's going to boost your scores up a lot. So it may, you know, you may get a 50, 100, 150 point boost just from the trade lines being added to your credit report, which will then qualify you for the best interest rates for, you know, getting your loan. All right. So I want to be able to answer that. The answer to that question is maybe, but first we have to look at your credit report before we will give you an answer. We don't always like to tell you yes or no. We have to look at your credit report first, and then we'll tell you whether or not if we should add trade lines now or we should wait maybe another month or two. All right, family. So if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us at credithealing@gmail.com. If you're ready to get started, go to www.credithealing.org. Peace.